been pulling the sled out in at night, and here's why. I think that I potentially am saving propane and battery power by the furnace not kicking on as much at night because there it's heating up a smaller amount of surface area. I got this idea from one of the comment section where they said, oh, we believe that it's not turning the furnace on as much. Does anybody know that this is a real thing? I'm asleep. I don't know how much the furnace is kicking on. What do you think?